Hi and welcome to another Google Drive Tips. In today's video, I will help you find out which are your biggest files in Drive and how much space they're using. With this simple tip, you can see the size of the files in your Google Drive, allowing you to identify which files are taking up the most amount of space. To bring up your list of files in size order, go to Google Drive, and on the bottom left-hand side, you will see Storage. You click on this, and you will see all your files here, and on the right, the Storage Use section. You can find out here which are your biggest files in Drive and how much space they're using. Or to speed things up, click the URL in the description box below, taking you straight to your files. You may decide to delete some files, but it is important to empty your trash. Moving or deleting files from the Drive doesn't affect the size unless you empty the trash folder. Pretty simple, right? Click like if you found this video useful. If you have questions, feel free to comment down below and subscribe for more Google Drive tips and tricks. Thank you and see you on our next video.